Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands. This is Zach Salon from EnthusiX.com. We are continuing the Mothership Zeta DLC. We're gonna eat a bit.
I'll stay here until it's safe, okay?
Oh, I get it. That's the way to go. So let's take the lessons I learned from Dead Space and look around. There is nothing. Moving on.
I'll stay here until it's safe, okay?
Doctor's bag.
Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me.
All right. You see I'm looting? Where's she at? Oh, you're over here.
Aw, nuts.
What?
They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. They must be pretty angry that we're exploring. Oh, I know! Come on, I know another way up!
I'd imagine, yeah, Star Trek probably doesn't exist in the Fallout universe. Too communist. Please don't hate me, Star Trek fans. You know what I mean. In a world of Liberty Prime, Star Trek would not fly.
So, this is it. Pretty neat, huh? I've never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it. Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape, we need to go outside. If they turn off the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit.
Got it.
I've seen these all over. They put people in them, and the people go to sleep. Be careful if you touch them, though. They're really cold.
Cryo chambers.
I don't know. I've never talked to them. You see that one guy? He has this really neat suit on. Like armor or something.
Oh, that's the samurai.
And that other guy? He looks just like a cowboy. This is going to be so neat. Oh, he's dead.
This seen her?
Well, I saw her once, when I first woke up on this ship, but I haven't seen her since.
Hey, don't worry. If she's up here, we're going to find...
Hello, Samurai. Can you help us?
Okay.
Thanks, Mr. Victorian.
I hope that little girl knows what she's talking about. Hope this is important.
Where have you been?
Actually, I do. I'd be glad to take...
Kind of pointless, don't you think?
Maybe to you, it does. But hey, you know as well as I do that there are no handouts in the wasteland. Good.
You're charging me how much? No thanks.
Where are they? Where are the little buggers? Aliens? That what you call them? So you woke me, huh? Who the hell are you? Do I really look that stupid, kid? This ain't a ship. Besides, you don't look trapped to me.
Why would I set you free?
You got a point there, kid. Let me out of that thing does count for something. Tell you what, I usually ride solo, but I'll stick with you for now. You try and pull anything stupid, and I'll bury you.
Yeah, okay, whatever. You, Operation Anchorage guy.
What's going on? Who are all these people? What? I've never seen any of you before in my life. Last people I saw were... Oh my God! Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work! Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army Medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you.
Do I look like an alien?
Ha! That doesn't mean anything! You could be one of those little green guys in human form. Or maybe you are human, and they just took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are. I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute! My men! My unit! Have you seen them? Oh my God. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together.
Fine.
Thank you. Thanks so much. I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it. Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects. What's on your mind? Well, it was getting dark. Chinese had been pounding us all
day. I was in the simulation, yes.
Anyway, we pitched our tents. I woke up suddenly. Private, all of us just froze as he... Moments later. Me? Well,
yep.
I was a
Anchorage.
Medic. I was with a squad of five other medics. It was pretty bloody. What if this is just some harp? Only they didn't hear the nightly news or whatever. Seriously. He looks like a Japanese samurai. Guess the aliens must have plucked him from Earth a long time ago. Okay.
Oh no! That poor astronaut.
Yes, he's dead.
I guess you better take his suit. They'll be waiting for you. But you... They have these generator things that... There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots. Once they're all broken, And then, once you get to the top of the ship...
Hooray.
I guess it's time for me to get the... I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people... Oh. You push this button, and then this big thing is like, whoosh, and it comes out of the floor. And then, there are these things you press down, and it goes... And then you better get out of the way. You'll see. Don't go alone.
I'm amazed the aliens haven't killed her.
Where are they? I'll kill those little bastards.
What happens down there?
I don't know. All I heard was that one side or the other started dropping bombs, and it just all went to shit.
So they don't know who started it or who won?
You don't get it because you've never been down there. It's all gone, Tekorian. Doesn't matter who won or who started it.
Then I don't really have anything to go back to. Hey there, what'd you need? I'm still gonna... Sounds like I may be of some use in there. If there are other people in stasis, I could help revive them or something. Okay.
Speak your piece.
What you want? It's a pretty... I've seen the cryo... And the heck?
I just want to get to the cryo lab. We can deal with this later. You, medic. Whatever. There you are. I'll take it. Whoa! Oh, nice. He picked up the alien weapon. Cool. A raider. Oh my God. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. This is terrible. Oh no. Oh no.
Payback time!
Alright, let's give the disintegrator a shot, see what it does. Glitching out. What a horrible thing to throw on here. You don't have a whole lot of XPs, or HP. Oh my god, another one. Die. Okay, you just got very lucky. So, yeah, now on whenever I see one of those, shotgun rain. Switch back to this.
Chambers. They must be planning to fill them all with specimens from our planet. Payback time!
What are you doing? Armor.
Take this!
What are you? Okay. Good job, you. Chinese pistol, frag grenade, Chinese commando hats. Oh no, I let the Reavers loose. I'm sorry, aliens. No one deserves this. No one does. Work together, aliens. We must defeat the Reaver.
want some of this? Ah!
That ghoul is still alive? It is. Aw, that one had a teddy bear. Don't be fooled by its cuddliness. These things are monsters. Head back to the disintegrator.
Is that some kind of operating room? Wait a minute. What the? No. No! That's my squad in there. What? How do you like that, you fox? How does it feel to be on the other end for a change? Experiment on this, you sons of bitches!
That was funny. Oh. Well, looks like they've gone insane from the shock.
What did you do that for? There might have been a chance to save them. What? If you don't trust me enough to listen, oh, forget it. It's too late. Wait just a second.
What? Was there a way to...
Let me take some of this cryogenic compound back to the engine core. Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh, you seem fine.
I think when we opened the rooms, unless I miss my guess, I'm not... Let's keep an eye out. Just hurry up.
Okay. I wonder if there's a way to do that without having him go crazy. Still not as good. But increased medicine. My God, we're at 25 minutes. I wonder if there's a way to, avoid that. Oh well. You should have said something.
this their plan? To capture this many people from Earth? Oh my God.
Wow, I missed. All right. Let's go, that's increase our science. Hey! Where you going, Mon? Oh my God, my health. No. Did he die? Or was he just aliens? Oh, he... okay. I think we're almost done with this section.
So that's the generator. Now, how the heck do we destroy it?
Done this already once. Let's get out of here. Let's loot while that overloads. Alright. Do they have shields? Is that what that is? Enemy unknown. Is that an XCOM reference? Is that a super mutant? Whatever. Not waking it up. Hey there, buddy. Alright, this is our home base, the Engineering Corps. So please don't kill me.
Hey, you're doing great. Only two more generators and we can move on. Just... yeah, I think so. Before I was shipped out to Anchorage, I was trained in cryoscience. We were hoping to apply that to medicine. The compounds we used weren't that different from this cryogenic liquid. Pretty sure I can make us some improvised weapons from it. I'm thinking something along the lines of cryo grenades and cryo mines. I don't know yet. Check back with me in about an hour and I'll see what I can do.
Sweet.
Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but watch out for side effects.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end this video here. We've taken care of one section. The other sections will be in the future. But until then, thanks for watching. As always, if you like what you see here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Check us out at enthusiacs.com for more. Until then, I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.